Hello, in front of me I've got Ford Kuga. In this video I'll show you where is the washer fluid reservoir. In the beginning, take a look at the left side of engine compartment, and the washer fluid reservoir is located right here. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.